Oklahoma is 49th in the nation in terms of women serving in elected office. We need women's voices because we need our experiences. When women are serving in elected office, they're more likely to get things done.